Don't worry about me.
My muse shall not speak to such as thee. See me swallow flaming knives. Watch as I make myself disappear. Come see me swallow flaming knives. Swallow flaming knives. I'm always ready to entertain. Watch as I make myself disappear. Disappear.
Me will smash your face.
You need a new tailor. Your clothes are absolutely dreadful.
Mother said not to talk with strangers.
You want it?
Ew, pal. You got it.
Nature's servant awaits.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Tell me. Don't worry about me.
Come in.
I've no interest in speaking to the likes of you.
You're a lucky fella, aren't you?
Hello?
Said something? Come.
Don't worry about me.
Wonders I have seen, but
I've got
this. Ah, I know a discerning eye when I see one.
Don't worry about me.
I've no time for to talk to you now.
Leave us alone, will you? Nothing for you here.
I've got this.
Yes, friend? You if you save the day.
You want it? You've got it. I've got this.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
You want it? You got it.
This way, good sir. Over here.
I've got
the best prices this side of Cormyr.
You want it? You've got it. I've got this.
By the ice breath of Aurel, 'tis good to see new faces and taste freedom again.
Tis a fine day to die.
You want it? You've got it. Don't worry about me.
All my stuff is authentic. Really, it is.
I've got this.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
I've got this. I've got this.
Hi, friend.
You want it? You got it. You want it? You got it.
I will show you justice.
You want it? You've got it.
You do not dream often, but tonight the visions are vivid indeed. Long have you walked, but now you find yourself back amidst the stones of Candlekeep. Your former home looms before you, but the gate is closed and barred. Over the walls there is a candle in your old room, but as the light goes out, the brick surrounding the window closes together. The very walls conspire to keep you at bay. A familiar voice startles you. Though it is calm and caring, you cannot go back this way, child. You must go on. Gorion forms before you. And though his image should be comforting, it seems but a shade of his living self. He is dead in your dreams, as in life. The phantom of your foster father gestures toward the blackness of the wood, as though it should be inviting. Perhaps it is, in a way,
but the traveling will be hard. As you think this, a smooth and obvious path becomes clear out of the corner of your eye. It seems meant for you, pulls at your very being, and promises to quickly lead you away from the life you once led. Perhaps this would be for the best, but it is a bit too convenient for your liking. You do not wish to dwell upon the loss you have endured, but neither should it be forgotten. Gorion smiles and fades away. The pull becomes a push, but you turn...
I need some air.
Give it to me straight.